I am the only one here who has a legitimate disability. Although I'm sure Stanley has had his fair share of obstacles.
I'm not disabled, and neither are you.
Okay. What does this look like to you, Stanley?
Mailboxes, etc.
Shut it. Okay.